pelatih dari FC Sleman yaitu Risto Risto Vidarovic dan perwakilan dari kami. Nah, sudah ya Coach, how about your preparation for tomorrow match against Madrid?
A long time we had another week to prepare, enough time, and I think we are ready. Good work properly, and now we are expecting that the team is going to respond and we will be responsible.
Terima kasih. Saja kepada pemain, persiapan.
Ya, selamat sore. Kita sudah persiapan cukup bagus, tapi sudah menyiapkan juga dengan baik minggu ini untuk pertandingan besok bermain melawan Madura. Pikir semua pemain dalam keadaan siap. Nah, kita siap untuk bermain yang maksimal dan pasti meraih hasil yang terbaik besok.
Terima kasih. Silakan kepada rekan-rekan media yang bertanya, silakan nama dan asal media.
Let me introduce myself. My name is Nia from Indonesia. And I want to ask about two players from Madura United. Tomorrow will be absent against your team. What do you think?
I think it's normal. Every game, somebody is absent. So we have also players not here. And I think it's a normal thing in football. Sometimes we have yellow cards, suspensions, injuries, and always never complete. So we are used to change players during the season. So I think it's a normal thing. Very important players for them. Obviously, but we also have some players that didn't get here, so I think in that sense we are important.
Baik, silakan ada lagi yang mau bertanya?